Council. It is played under the rules of 2020 cricket and is the shortest. The 2008 ICC World 2020 qualifier was hosted by Ireland, the pre-tournament favourites. Of the six teams participating, the tournament marker the first time four of them played 2020 internationals, T20I, including the Netherlands. The opening match between the Netherlands and Kenya, nine of the Netherlands players, including De Groot, were playing not just their first T20I, but their first 2020 match. In the opening match of the T20 World Cup 2009 against England, De Groot was man of the match as he smashed 49 off 30 balls, which included 6 fours and 1 6, and he was instrumental in a shock victory for the Dutch. The Koninklijke Nederlandse Cricket Bond, Royal Dutch Cricket Board, awarded central contract to three players in January 2010. The board had never before given its players contracts and was a step towards making the team professional, so that players could spend more time honing their skills without having to balance another job. Along with captain Peter Boren and batsman Eric Swarchinski, De Groot was one of the three players. The England Cricket Board launched a new one-day competition, the Clydesdale Bank 40, in 2010. As well as the 18 first-class teams from England and Wales, two overseas teams were invited to participate. The Netherlands and Scotland made up the final two teams. The Netherlands lost all but two of their 12 matches, they won one and the other was ended in no result. From the five matches he played in, De Groot scored 34 runs from three innings. De Groot was included in the Netherlands 15-man squad for the 2011 World Cup. Losing all six of their matches, the Netherlands exited in the first round. 8. De Groot managed 50 runs from 5 appearances, with a highest score of 28 against England. Later that year, the Netherlands took part in the 2011 Clydesdale Bank 40. They improved on the results of the previous year, winning 5 and tying one of their 12 matches. De Groot contributed 238 runs at an average of 26.44 with a single half century. 10 teams participated in the 2011-12 Caribbean 2020. 7 from the Caribbean and 3 foreign teams chosen by invitation. The 3 foreign teams were Canada, who had played in the previous two editions of the tournament, while the Netherlands and Sussex County Cricket Club replaced the two teams that had taken part the previous year. De Groot was included in the 14-man squad and scored 15 runs from 2 matches. It was believed that the Caribbean 2020, held in January 2012, would provide good preparation for the Netherlands' participation in the 2012 ICC World 2020 qualifier in March. The UAE hosted the qualifying tournament, and though the Netherlands made it to the preliminary finals, they lost to Ireland and did not qualify for the World 2020 later that year. De Groot played in 9 matches and scored 19 runs from 5 innings, and was dismissed just once. In January 2017, De Groot was named as assistant coach of Voorburg Cricket Club in the Netherlands. He was also named head coach of under-17 team.